Observation is a skill, just like anything else. And if we can develop the skill of observation, not only the small subatomic particles will respond to our world, but maybe even larger objects will respond.
Maybe even larger objects will respond.